Here we are going to present you the football from the World Cup 1930. You know, in the final match of the World Cup, two balls were played. One was in first half and one was in second half. Here you can see the in the light brown color in the T shape, which is like a word in English T, and it's in light brown made of real leather. So this was played in the second half, and now we are going to show you the ball which was played in the first half. This one is also real leather, and it's in dark brown color, and the shape is different. It's 12 panel shapes with the laces, so you can open the ball and replace the bladder if you got puncture it. So you can buy it from our online shop, which it as you can see. Thank you.